Oh my, this is not good. She is gonna flip.
Why do I have a bump on top of my head?
Oh my god, why? I'm literally crying. Oh wait, before you guys see my reaction to my fiance's hair, which by the way was a really weird reaction. This is actually the same day. I just don't know what that reaction was. I woke up, I was gonna say in the middle of the night, but it was 9 in the freaking morning, and I essentially woke up to, so I went to bed, and this is what my fiance looked like. Nice face. Nice hair.
Nice big, just a layer of hair on top.
And then I woke up to this. Just this. Not this. I went to sleep with this. Woke up to this, okay? So today's vlog is sponsored by Simple Health, because the one thing that I do know is that I don't know if this is what I'm sleeping with or this is what I'm sleeping with, but regardless, I am not ready for children. I am 24 years old and I am still a child at heart, and I just don't think I can handle another child inside of this house, because look at what this shenanigans is pulling. Just overnight. So if you guys have never heard of Simple Health, I'm gonna leave a link in the description, because honestly, I can't believe that we live in a society.
I can't believe we live in a society.
It's 2020 and we still think that the standard way of getting birth control is to go all the way to our doctor's office in the midst of a pandemic, get a prescription for birth control, drive all the way to the pharmacy
in the midst of a pandemic
to pick up our birth control every single month. They always say, hey, limit your outside contact, and Simple Health is honestly a lifesaver because they're an online, affordable, convenient, confidential birth control service. All you have to do is click the link in my description and fill out a health profile. Now from there, they have licensed OBGYNs and physicians who are gonna take a look at your health profile, and they're gonna say, okay, well, according to her lifestyle, we're gonna prescribe her this brand. And they have over 100 different brands of the pill, the patch, and the ring, which is amazing, because before I started using Simple Health, I thought that I just was not compatible with birth control, but Simple Health actually helped me find the right brand for me, and they carry so many different brands, and I could do this all from the comfort of my couch. But at that point, once they prescribe you the birth control, you still don't have to leave your couch, because they will actually ship it to you with free shipping every single month. You never have to think about it ever again. Back in the day when I was traveling a little more, I had to think about, okay, like, should I go pick it up? You don't have to do that, because it gets shipped to you, and it's super confidential. So if you guys are living with your parents, or I don't know, your friends, roommates, dorms, all of these things, the packaging is super confidential, so it doesn't scream like birth control on the packaging. And the best part of all of this is that it sounds like a luxury service. It sounds like you have to pay so much more just to have all of this done in the comfort of your couch, but you don't, because Simple Health actually accepts most health insurances, making this process completely free to a lot of you guys. And if you don't have health insurance, don't worry, a lot of us don't. It starts at $15 a month. And if you guys use code BISS at checkout, you get a free consultation. So make sure to check out Simple Health, linked in the description, because let me tell you, I could get used to this. It could be really good times. So let's get back into it.
Okay, let's do this.
Good morning.
I'm whispering because it's early. Stephanie's sleeping.
And I'm giving her a surprise.
So by the title, you guys can already tell I'm giving myself a haircut. Actually, let me show you guys first. This is my morning hair. It's kind of crazy.
You're freaking crazy, you bitch.
It's super long. I'm sick of it.
I'm sick of you, bitch.
That's my hair right now. It's
crazy.
It looks like a disaster. And that's what I have to deal with every single morning. I wake up with this crazy hair. I have to, you know, clean them, style them, spending time, energy, frustration. Now, I've mentioned so many times that I need a haircut, and whenever I say it, Stephanie gets excited because she gave me a haircut recently. She had a lot of fun.
She did.
I didn't. So she really, really wants to cut my hair and vlog about it. But I am just over it. What is that saying again?
A fool can't get fooled again.
So no, I'm not gonna let her do it this time. I'm gonna do it. I'm not just gonna give myself a regular haircut, because what's the fun in that? And also, I just hate spending time every morning to style my hair. It's such a waste of time. And I've always mentioned that I wanna just kind of shave my head, get rid of all my hair. Stephanie thinks I'm crazy. She thinks that I will look like a naked potato, which is kind of rude, but she's not wrong. That's exactly why we're gonna do it today. Also, there's some add-on benefits, such as I'm not gonna be using any more hair product. I'm gonna save money on shampoos and conditioners. Also save money on the water that I'm using to wash my hair every day, every night. And I get to piss off Stephanie. So it's probably the most eco-friendly thing I'm gonna do. With that being said, let's just get started before she wakes up. I have this thing here that we bought last time. So I'm gonna start with this one. It's about maybe half an inch in terms of length. My hair right now, if I have to guess, it looks like it's about 3 inches long. We're gonna shave it down to this length, and then I'm gonna swap to this one. And as you guys can see, it's this long. So we're gonna use this to shave the whole head.
Also, we have a sensor light in all the bathrooms. That's why the light keep flashing as I move around.
I'm sorry about that.
Oh my gosh.
Oh wow.
Alright, let's keep going.
Wow.
This is so cool. Okay. What is this? Just the top is looking funky. Let's get rid of this. I'm gonna check myself in my phone real quick and see what I look like. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, she's gonna flip out. Oh my gosh, she's gonna kill me. No, she's gonna kill me. Wow.
That's a lot. That is a lot.
So we're putting on the smaller blade. Let's do this.
That's crazy.
Let's see.
Oh my god.
This is not good. Oh my gosh, she is gonna flip. Why do I look like that?
Oh my god, I didn't know I could look so much worse.
This is all the hair. Ooh, oh my gosh, that's so much hair. Alright, I'm just gonna clean up myself a little bit more before I go out to show her.
Why do I have a bump on top of my head?
Is that normal? You guys have bumps on top of your head? But let's just bring this out and keep the camera on. That way, if anything happens to me, at least there's evidence. Alright guys, wish me luck. Let's do this.
Good morning. Hi. It's time to get up. Honey.
Why do you look like that?
You don't like it?
I like it. You just look confusing.
I've never seen you sound this disappointed
I'm
in my life.
Disappointed.
Are you sure? Are you crying right now?
12 seconds later.
I'm turning on the camera. I think she's gonna kill me.
What did you do?
Look, there's a bump.
What did you do? Why did you do that?
5 minutes later.
Honey! What did you do? Can I touch it?
15 minutes later.
Honey!
Send her a photo right now.
Okay. Oh, what?
What did you say?
What? Oh my god!
She says you look really cute.
I don't want to say this about every male. When you guys do something crazy to your hair, right? It's usually the people around you who have to suffer. As a girl, I feel like I take a lot of pride in my hair, and so I suffer if something happens to my hair. But if something happens to your hair, guess who suffers? Me! Because all day I've been looking at him, and every time he catches me looking at him, he's like, what? What, you think I'm ugly now or something? What, you don't like my hair? That's freaking rude. I thought we were getting married through thick or through thin. What if I bald when I'm 40? You're still not gonna love me?
I was like washing my face, brushing my teeth earlier, and I stiffen it and I look up into the mirror. I was so shocked how good looking I was.
Your dad, let's call dude. My dad right now.
Should we call your dad?
Okay, I'm gonna FaceTime my dad because he has an iPhone.
Tell him I got a surprise for him.
He's not gonna pick up.
Tell him I got a surprise.
Appa, 잠깐, surprise.
Did you tell him?
Did you
say I have a surprise?
Yeah.
Hi!
He says, why'd you do that? He said, you ruined your entire appearance for a video?
He said, oh my god.
He says, how can you go outside? He said, ow. He says, he'll buy you a wig.
The disappointment in his voice.
He says, because your face is already very handsome, even without hair, you look cute, but you look much better with hair.
Oh, what?
He's so disappointed. I've never seen my dad this disappointed.
I know.
He says, wait, this is confusing. You don't even show your face in the vlog, so why would you shave your head for a vlog? He says, you wear a fucking panda head anyway. Why'd you shave it? Oh my god. I'm so stressed. Now that my fiance is freaking bold, he decides to go into the wig collection inside of the office right now. And honey, can you come out? I want to see. No! I don't like it. I don't like it. Oh my god. What are you doing? What are you doing? I gotta call my dad back again. Appa! He says, you look like a girl. He says, no, by an attractive wig. Okay, so to be completely fair, let me put my hair down because...
So are you twins? All right, I'm gonna call my grandparents first. Oh my god. Every time I see myself. Yeah. Yeah, 你们在干嘛?
Oh no, he's about to...
I told them we made a bet and I lost a bet, so you shaved my head.
No! Huh? Did you pee? No.
They want to see you.
Hello, 你好吗? No, that's not what happened.
没有。
We are back. I've officially changed. I've officially kind of collected myself mentally, emotionally, physically. I don't know how I feel about it. I mean, there's a part of me that makes it feel like he looks so rough and just like rugged and like, ooh, buddy. Oopsie, I dropped him. And then there's another part of me that feels like,
you look like a drill sergeant in an army.
Yeah, it's really weird. And like the shape of your head, I've never seen it this clearly. I didn't even know you had a shape like that. It's weird. Where does your forehead end? Where does it stop? I'm just kidding. I kind of like it. It's growing on me. The first couple of hours, it really wasn't.
Don't lie. You've been like dying. You're literally dying over there.
I think I was dying at the fact that why would you do that? I just don't understand what compelled you. I feel like you're going through like a midlife crisis. Like who just shaves their head in the middle of the morning?
I don't know. I might just wake up and dye all blonde tomorrow.
I will punch you in the face. We made an agreement. He's not gonna do anything to his hair without getting approval. So I'm gonna call Dan Dan real quick. I'm gonna show Dan Dan my fiance. He has a surprise for you. Are you ready?
I have a surprise. I got the phone. Yeah, you better pull over for this. You gotta pull over. I got a big surprise for you. I got a big surprise for you.
My fiance says he thinks he looks like Alexander Wang, but I think he looks like Steve Aoki.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready?
Yeah.
Hey! Okay, take it off,
honey. Okay, ready?
What is that?
Shiny, huh? No. You wanna see it in the sun?
Dude, no, why'd you do that? You look like a monk.
Hey, guess what? You're next.
No, no.
I'll pay you.
No.
I'll pay you $1,000.
I think. Well, I mean no one looks at him, right?
I look at it!
Seems like everybody loves it there. Oh. Can we show your sister?
My sister's mean.
It's okay, I can take it.
No,
you can't take it?
I can't take it. I gotta call her fiance. Her fiance is super nice. I'll tell you, him and my mom are gonna be the nicest ones.
Hello.
Hi, what you doing? Can I show you something? Please don't be mean.
I got a surprise for you.
Oh! Whoa! Hey, you look good, man.
He said you look good, man.
You need to, like, clean it up a little bit though. Like, you got some hair sticking out.
That's just the shape of my head.
Okay, I'm gonna call my sister. I'll call you back. Hi, are you home? I have to show you something. Please don't be mean. Please don't be savage. Please be nice. I'm vlogging!
Oh my god! Oh my god! You look like you're 10 years old.
Oh my god, I wanna cry! I'm literally crying!
Why are you crying? But why did you cry, babe?
Huh?
Why did you cry?
I'm just gonna be honest. I like you better with hair. But I think you look cute. And I think the best part of this is, come here, can I touch it?
Yeah, I'll let you touch it later.
That's why you need simple help. So that's gonna be it for today's vlog. Let me know in the comments, what would you do if your boyfriend, your significant other, just completely just yeeted his entire hair out of his existence? The first thing that you see is his just raisin ass head in front of you in the morning. What would you do? Thank you for watching today's vlog. This is his hair reveal. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.